want to start a new reality series. I want to be involved in the meetings with the officials with Chris King and these two teams tomorrow.
Yeah, I want to be something.
You bring up a great point, though, Simmer. The focus has to be.
There's seven. Chris Kelly from Dan Pae.
Saw the reaction of Luongo too, and guys, we talked about it off air. Do you pull him or do you leave him in? The start of the third period in a 4-0 game with a power play, you had to leave him in. You had to send the message that you're still going to win the game. I think you could argue, though, embarrassment-wise, you maybe could have got rid of him 2 goals ago. What do you think, Glenn?
Yeah, he's all about playing the next game and not this one, because the Vancouver Canucks are going to need a touchdown to get back in this game, and they ain't getting it with a minute 54. So they've got to find a way to regroup. They've got to find a way to get to Tim Thomas. And the Boston Bruins have to find a way to take the energy that they brought tonight, that physical edge that they had tonight, and do it again in a short period of time,
right,
in a couple days. And that's going to be their focus.
Because you don't get to carry any goal.